Olympia Valance, let's do this.
Well, we're on the TV show playing in for keeps, but sadly right now we're just hanging with creeps. Oh. Yes, I'm a wag, you could say I'm a diva. I just want a man who looks at me like Wippa looks at pizza. Wippa's on a health kick and the outcome is obvious. Life isn't easy when your radio's hippopotamus. Wimp thinks he's God and we're all his disciples, and that's why your food diary's as thick as the Bible.
I'm not sure if your name is Wippa or Wimp, because you spend your whole life stalking Olympia. She's off the market. You don't need a man whose back hair is like carpet. Fitzy's pole vault skills could be hereditary, because the only thing he can mock is his territory. You burst onto the footy field, but your last control turns out you can't even kick your own last goal.
For more good times,
that's debatable,
make sure you listen to the Fitz and Wippa podcast.
Yeah, just chuck it on and bam, it'll be the best night's sleep you've ever had.
It's hilarious, mate. We got stitch-ups, we got the rap battle, we got riddle time.
I'm asleep already.